appointed him as our minority leader in parliament, in the last parliament. And he performed his duty with a lot of dedication and commitment. He was able to put our members together at sometimes very difficult and challenging times. People say Nyenze was sometimes controversial and so on. Controversy is material with which life is made. So I enjoyed working with him. He was always briefing us as the leadership of NASA, of CORD at that time, with the goings on in Parliament. And I've had very good relationship with him since he was part in Parliament, I think the 8th Parliament, when he was made a minister. So I've known him as a minister, as a backbencher, and also as a leader in Parliament. And I think the people of Kitui West has lost a good representative, the Kenyan people general, and the NASA fraternity have lost a dedicated leader. So the Almighty put his soul in peace, or rest in peace. There have been a number of issues at times when Parliament had to make some very momentous decisions, and he was always able to rally members. As you know, there's always tendencies of the government trying to divide the opposition ranks. That is when you know leadership. Say that the quality of a leader is not where he stands at the times of peace and comfort, but at the times of difficulties and controversy. And I just want to say that in those kind of tests, Mr. Nyenze always proved that he was up to it. Okay.
Yes. So,